What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another Transformers Forge to Fight video. So in this video, we're actually going to be ranking up our 5-star Optimus Prime MV1. I finally got the resources to take him up. So if we go into here, you'll be able to see here, as you can see. Now, MV1's a bot that I really, really like. As you can see, I'm currently slacking on gold, so I'll have to go and open some crystals to take him up to rank 4. But yeah, we're going to be taking him to rank 4 today, obviously as a 5-star as well. So let's just go into the crystal section, because we have a lot of the tier 2 catalyst crystals. We have like 1500 maybe, or 1200 now, because I've been opening them to get gold. So yeah, let's just start spamming open a couple of these. We'll probably open about 200. That should be enough, hopefully. I'm thinking we're probably going to need about maybe about 650,000 gold. So we'll see how many we get to once we open a couple of hundred of these. So yeah, before we carry on though, make sure you drop a like on the video and subscribe if you haven't already, and let me know what sort of content you would like to see on Forge to Fight. Because at the minute it's just been crystal openings and rank ups, so I'm not too sure if you guys want to see any more like gameplay stuff. I uploaded a video of the what was it called, the new special mission that came out with the prime difficulty. I did that, so I uploaded that anyway. Right, so we are on just over 600,000 gold now. Let's just do another 10. There we go. Right, so that's almost 700,000 gold. Let's see if this is enough. I don't think it's going to be enough, but let's rank him up. Let's put all of this into him. There we go, that's level 10. So yeah, I might have to go and open some more. I don't think this is going to be enough, but we will have some gameplay in this video as well. So yeah, hopefully you guys stick around for that. So yeah, we're on rank 10 now out of 40. We've got a big boost from all these, all of these brawler ore. So what's that put us on now? 15, and we got 200k left. Yeah, we're not. This isn't going to happen. We're going to have to open some more. It doesn't help that it keeps automatically giving me all these different class ores. Just give me the brawler ones. Let's go to the stash. Oh, that's why I don't have any. I hope I have enough ore in general. I should have a couple of 50Ks. Surely I have a couple of 50Ks. At least we've got a couple of 3Ks there. So that's level 21, so that's halfway. Is there honestly no 50Ks? Is it just all 800s? Right, let's put all of those in. And let's just hope that we have not only enough ore, but enough gold. So we're going to have to go and open some more of those crystals. So we've got 900. Let's open another couple of hundred of these. Probably going to want to get to about, I want to say 350, 400k gold. That'll probably be about right, maybe. So we'll just see what we, let's see what we have, because normally I would have done, I had like 2,500 of these crystals, and it got to the point where I was just ranking up all my 4-stars again. And I wasn't going to make a video on them all, so I just decided to start opening these. I would have made a video on them otherwise. Right, we're on almost 500k here. Wait, where did all this... I just searched for Brawler ores before, and they didn't even show up. And now all of a sudden we've got loads of them. Right, so that's level 28. This is taking forever. What are we on here? 32? Right, so we're close. Yeah, we're gonna have enough gold here now. It's just a case of, do we have enough ore? Which we should do. Hopefully. But of course, problems connecting to network. It's always the case. This just means to me that I'm going to have to do some more farming of the missions to get more ore. Or just open more crystals. Wait, I've just noticed. I had no ore because and then I got more Brawler ore because I was opening those crystals. Right, so we don't have... Wait, we actually don't have that much left. So just like that, we're out of ore. We're on 35 out of 40. Right, so I'm going to have to go and open more of these crystals now. Just to try and get some more ore out. Right, let's open some more. Right, let's see if that's enough. Level 38. Oh no, not like this. Come on, we can do it. He's gonna be so good though. Right, so that's... Oh no. Right, so I'm so close. No way. Just watching the number of crystals overall just go down day by day after opening all these bloody crystals. We have got 2.5k Energon though, so I could use those for something. Right, so we opened up another 100 there. Let's see if this is enough. It is. There we go. Right, so we took him to rank 4, level 40, finally, after about half an hour of trying. But yeah, we finally took him up. Where's he ranked now among the bots? Second highest? Wow. Second highest. Nice. What's his forge level? His forge level's only 5 as well. Interesting. Did I get any achievements for that? I did. Or monthly objective, should I say. Okay, so that is going to do it for this part of the video. I will have some gameplay though. So hopefully you guys stick around for that. Thanks for watching. Drop a like on the video. Subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.